1.35 million of which are children. 43% of the homeless population are women. 40% of the homeless population are veterans. One in every five homeless persons has a severe or persistent mental illness. 12 million adults in the U.S. have been homeless at some point in their lives. 50 to 60% of the women and children who are homeless are victims of domestic abuse. 15.6% of hate crimes reported to police in 2004 founded on perceived sexual orientation. Hate crimes based on sexual orientation are the third most common type of hate crime. In a 1984 study of nearly 2,100 gay people surveyed in 8 U.S. cities, nearly 1 in 4 gay men reported having been punched, hit, kicked, or beaten at least once in their lives because of their sexual orientation. 42% were threatened with physical violence. Community violence surveys suggest that more than 80% of anti-gay attacks go unreported to the police. Victims who do step forward often confront prejudice from police, prosecutors, judges, and juries.